Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tagalog. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Facebook account, and it shows login approval needed. We have noticed a login from a browser device or location you don't usually use. We need to confirm that it was you before you can get back on Facebook. So how to fix this issue? And if I try to press this learn more link, they provide some instructions to retry your Facebook account. So you can read this article and which is more helpful to you. So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is type of security feature. And this feature will avoid to unusual login activity from your account. Then why this issue happening? And this is occurs for three possible reasons. And the one is due to your Facebook login location changed from one region to another region. And the second one of the reason is if you suddenly change your old device to a new one, like Windows to Mac platform. And the final one of the reason is maybe your account is accessed from unknown person. So anyway, only way to troubleshoot this message is just complete this verification processes. So I try to press continue option. So now you can verify your Facebook account by this three method. So you can choose any one of the method. So I select the first one and click to continue. And then they show my mobile number. So I select it and click to continue. So now they send the verification code. So I try to check my mobile inbox. So I try to enter this code and click to continue. So finally this verification process is completed. So you can click to continue. So now my Facebook account is successfully retrieved. So friends, the same problem also occurs on Facebook mobile app. So you can use the same method. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Tagalog. And thanks for watching.